Howdy folks, Corky Duke here, and welcome to my Saturday evening live stream, which will be Civil War Generals 2. I'm going to continue with my fictional campaign of Confederate Army of Tennessee's invasion of Detroit, Michigan. So let's continue. Okay, let's try and get this all correct here. There we go. All right. Get better at getting that pointer over on this side. Oh, I got this problem. Fixed it before. Had this task bar at the bottom and I can't get rid of it. Get rid of this. Come on! Damn it. Already launched it. Let's bring it back up. I'll get rid of this damn taskbar. Technical problems. Can't get rid of this taskbar. Try it again. We'll try it again. Ah. Oh, what the heck? Come on now. What's it doing over there? Bring it here where it belongs. Oh, goodness sakes. All right. And try it again. Still getting that taskbar at the bottom. I don't understand why I'm getting that taskbar. Come on! Oh! Try it again. Maybe it'll work this time. This is the problem when you try and load these old games up on your computers. That's better. Alright. You're much better. No taskbar at the bottom. Okay. Troy, here's the campaign right here. We're going to have Covington. First Battle of Covington. If there is any other battles of Covington, this is the first one. Let's see. Objectives and fortune. Trump. Battle of Covington. That's me and Major General Moser, Martin Moser, a friend of mine. The Confederate capture of Nashville, General Sheridan was no time to transport. Probably can't hear me with the music. I have to turn the music off. Oh, thank you. Oh, thanks.
Cookies!
Let's do no music right now. Ah. That's right. Okay. Control plus B. Battle of Covington. With the Confederate capture of Nashville, General Schaefer wasted no time in transporting his army north through Kentucky. Schaefer's men snatched all the supplies they could carry and then boarded the northbound trains, destroying track behind them. Schaefer had sent Major General Hoagland's cavalry with orders to secure the railroad system through Kentucky and ensure expedient transportation of the Confederate Army. Upon arriving at the Fort Wright Railroad Station on the 6th of June, just southwest of Covington, the rebels found the newly formed Army of the Ohio awaiting them. The Union Army of the Ohio had been formed several months ago. Although untested in combat, morale ran very high. Major General Martin Moser commanded this army of about 46,000 men. Moser was a hard-line disciplinarian who was well-respected by his men. Being a close friend of General Schaefer, President Lincoln believed Moser to be the perfect general to defeat Schaefer and his invading Confederate army. I wrote this like 25, almost 30 years ago, so I don't remember what I wrote. So I'm like basically reading it for the first time now. So anyway, rebel players should concentrate on destroying one federal fort at a time. Your artillery is well placed, so mass its fire on a Union heavy cannon. Your infantry should be able to hold off attacking troops while this artillery duel takes place. Once the forts are neutralized, make easy work of the Union infantry. Placing artillery on Bromley Hill will cause serious problems for Moser and his army. Federal players should hold a strong defensive line and let the Confederates attack. Prevent the rebels from placing artillery on Bromley Hill if you can get some cannon on this peak. The Southerners will need buckets to catch the lead. If you can get some cannon on this beat, the Southerners will need buckets to catch the lead. Alrighty, let's see what we got here. Oh, there's no way of crossing the Ohio here. Okay. There's no pontoon bridges across it. Alright. Boy, look at all this. Federal Fort artillery. Holy cow. All right. Oof. So far, it's looking good. My stream that I did yesterday, again, didn't show up on YouTube. So, gotta take out that heavy artillery.
No, sir.
Well, that artillery can't just kill us. We don't take it out. Right. Crap. Alright. He's already fired, he hasn't. We don't have much artillery up there. Oh boy, this is not going to go well. Okay. That artillery is gonna raise heck with us. Let the cannons roar, I guess. They're going to kick our butts with that. I suppose I never playtested this entire battle through. We'll find out, though. Thank you. many turns is this battle? Almost seven. Come on, slide over. Alrighty. Goodness sakes. I gotta get them out of there.
At ease, man. At ease, man.
One artillery unit taken off.
Thank you.
Okay. This guy's already been moved. How's it going so far? Not good. Bunch of cavalry coming in, it looks like. All right. All right.
No, sir. No, sir.
About all I can do.
Wow.
Here we go for another total harassing by the. That's two heavy forward artillery down the drain.
Man.
Our artillery units retreat. That's good news. Let's see if we can cause some more problems. And the artillery department. Okay. Oh.
No, sir.
Yeah, I think I fired every all the artillery there is. Except for this one. Oof. Oof. Let's see. How are we doing now? Still not good. A little bit better, but not really good.
Addies, man.
Alrighty. Oh, goodness sakes. I can't believe how tired I am. Use it. Not this tired, like, come on. There we go. It's time of night. Oh boy, okay.
At ease, man.
Oh, there's naval artillery too. Oh.
At ease, man. At ease, man.
Yeah, why am I so tired? Oh, let me go to the right point. I did, thank you. They were delicious. Okay, what kind of a mess did I get my army into this time? Oh. These artillery units here that haven't fired yet. Yay! They might make a difference. We're doing a little bit better now. I don't know. Oh boy, not much.
At ease, man.
Okay.
At ease, man. At ease, man. At ease, man.
I didn't expect him to do that. Okay.
At ease, man.
Still not doing that good. Dang.
At ease, man.
All right. Well, I'm gonna stop right now. Not feeling the best, so I better cut it quick. Anyway, I'll save it. I'm Corky Duke. CorkyDuke.com is my website. Like, comment, share my videos. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. I appreciate it. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you all next time. Y'all take care.